Namaskar. Welcome to E4 English Language Learning Program. I'm Aastha, your host, and we are again with the very renowned Baba Alexander sir.
Yeah, yeah.
Welcome sir on our show.
Welcome ma'am. Good evening everybody. Welcome everyone to our program.
Again, it's a wonderful day and a beautiful lively evening.
Yeah, yeah.
And what are we celebrating today?
Today is National Waters Day.
That's a really responsible day, I can say.
Yeah.
And what do you have to say about it?
Actually, India is a democratic country now.
Absolutely.
The power of water, the power of democracy, we can show through the voting only.
Through voting rights,
yeah, yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So actually, this day is actually the 9th celebration of National Voters Day. So we can call it its 9th birthday as well. And you know, every year there is a theme for National Voters Day. And this year the theme is No Voter to be Left Out. So actually the idea is to have inclusive and qualitative voting, because what happens is generally people are left out, they're not convinced or they're not motivated.
Especially so, new generation have a passion.
Absolutely.
Don't to give vote.
Right, they want to cast their vote. And moreover, earlier the years, you know, the age was 24, 25, but then it was later on reduced to
18
only.
Yeah.
So that maximum number of people can contribute to their voting
not
rights.
Only that, the union election is coming months.
Absolutely.
Yeah, yeah.
So now, you know, people are being motivated to get up, go out, exercise their vote, because voting is really important. This is actually the power of an Indian citizen.
Yeah, yeah.
Because it's only the voters in front of whom all the politicians just bow down.
Yeah, yeah.
So that is the power of democracy. And, you know, as we
that
know,
that most authority in voters' hand. Actually, we tell
right,
you.
Right.
We don't know the value of democracy when we are living in an autocratic country. Then
or a dictatorship, probably.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Then only we will understand the value of democracy too.
Absolutely. We take it for granted, you know, that okay, casting vote based on blind ideologies and not seeing the person or candidate or getting, you know, flown away by those faltering ideals.
Of course.
So it's actually the responsibility of every educated citizen out there to calculate, analyze and see who is actually worth your vote.
Of course.
That is the responsibility and a major challenge for all the young ones. That is how they can build a good future.
Yeah, of course.
Yes, sir. Okay, great. And what do you have to say about it?
Today, I think we can dedicate a song for this National Waters Day.
Okay, that's a good idea.
A for A for A for alphabet. You can also join, ma'am.
A for
alphabet.
B for
English. Welcome all. Wow.
Wonderful. That's really inspiring and motivating and very energetic song, which is absolutely matching to today's theme.
Of course.
You know,
course.
We should be energetic. You know, most of the people do not cast their votes because they're lazy to get up,
out. Yeah. One day they will take it as off day.
Absolutely. They consider it to be a holiday. Okay, what's there? You know, parties are not doing anything. But it is actually you should do something so that the parties also do something.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
That is actually the whole idea. And this is the time that you must share this video with all their friends,
social medias, they are on timeline. Okay, expecting maximum support from everyone.
Absolutely.
Yeah, yeah.
And one very important thing, please subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you get daily notification and daily updates, and you can watch all the videos which have earlier been posted. And just enjoy and share the channel and ask your friends also to subscribe to it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so today in the morning we had watched a video lesson.
It's a very important game too.
And I think it's really interesting also.
Very interesting. You know? It will develop a different level of vocabulary.
Different level and different kind. And I'm really waiting for that exciting comments which will start pouring up once we start our discussion.
Of course.
So, shall we play the video again?
Of course, of course.
Okay, so this segment of the show is called Show Me Once More.
Yeah.
சாம்பாரில் முங்கி கேச்சு ஒன் பீஸ் பொட்டட்டோ கிட்டி யூ மாத்திரம் கண்டில்லல்லோ யூ மாத்திரம் கம்மிங்கில்ல பொண்ணு டொமாட்டோ 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 ஓ மெம்பரானல்லோ உள்காரத்தை விளிக்காத்தே உள்ள ദേഷ്യം ഉണ്ടാവും അനുനയിപ്പിക്കണേ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഈ അത്താഴം മുടങ്ങാനായിട്ട് നീർക്കോലി അടിച്ചാലും മതിയല്ലോ പക്ഷേ ഇത് കരിമുറുക്കനാ കരിമുറുക്കൻ. ഇത് ആരാ ഇത്? ഇവിടെ മെമ്പറാണല്ലോ.
എന്തുണ്ട്? ഞാൻ ഈ പഞ്ചായത്തിലൊരു മെമ്പർ അല്ലേ. ഈ പഞ്ചായത്തിൽ ഒരു പുതിയ സ്ഥാപനം തുടങ്ങുമ്പോൾ ഒരു പഞ്ചായത്ത് മെമ്പർ അറിയിക്കുക, ക്ഷണിക്കുക എന്നുള്ളതൊക്കെ ഒരു സാമാന്യ മര്യാദ അല്ലേ?
അല്ല, നമ്മൾ ഈ സ്ഥാപനം തുടങ്ങുമ്പോഴേ അപ്പം തന്നെ ഷട്ടർ ഇടണം എന്നാണോ
പറഞ്ഞു വന്നത്? ഞാൻ അപശകുനം എന്നല്ലേ?
അങ്ങനെയല്ല.
ആ അല്ലെങ്കിലും അത് അങ്ങനെ പറഞ്ഞുകൊണ്ട് ഉള്ളിക്കടെ പറഞ്ഞ് കയറ്റി തന്നല്ലോ.
അതല്ല, നമ്മളൊരു നല്ല സ്ഥാപനം ഇങ്ങനെ തുടങ്ങുമ്പോ ഒരു പ്രസൻസ് വേണം എന്ന് നമ്മൾ ആഗ്രഹിച്ചിരുന്നു.
പക്ഷെ
പെട്ടെന്നാണ് തുടങ്ങിയത്.
അല്ല, ഇങ്ങനെ പെട്ടെന്ന് ഒരു ഹോട്ടൽ തുടങ്ങാനുള്ള കാരണം?
നോമ്പം നമ്മുടെ വേളിയിൽ പളനിയില് ദർശനത്തിന് പോയി. അവിടെ ചെന്നിട്ട് നമ്മളൊരു ഹോട്ടലിൽ കയറിയിട്ട് രണ്ട് ഊണ് പറഞ്ഞു. അപ്പൊ അതിനകത്ത് സാമ്പാറില് നമ്മൾ വെണ്ടയ്ക്ക് എണ്ണി അരച്ചിട്ട് ഇങ്ങനെ കടിച്ച് വലിച്ചത് സത്യത്തില് ഒരു ചിക്കന്റെ കാലായിരുന്നു.
എന്ത്,
നമ്മുടെ നിത്യ വെജിറ്റേറിയൻ ആചാരിയാണല്ലോ.
നിത്യ ബ്രഹ്മചാരി എന്ന് കേട്ടോ, നിത്യ വെജിറ്റേറിയൻ ആചാരി എന്നൊക്കെ ആദ്യമായിട്ടേക്കണേ.
നമ്മൾ വെജിറ്റേറിയൻ മാത്രമല്ലേ കഴിക്കാറുള്ളൂ.
ഓ, സസ്യബുക്ക്.
അതിന്റെ ആ വ്രതം അങ്ങട് നഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടല്ലോ.
ഓ,
അപ്പൊ തന്നെ നമ്മൾ തീരുമാനിച്ചു നമ്മൾ നാട്ടിൽ വന്നിട്ട് നാട്ടുകാർക്ക് നല്ല ഭക്ഷണങ്ങൾ കൊടുക്കുന്ന ഒരു സ്ഥാപനമാണ് തുടങ്ങണമെന്ന്.
അതായത് വിശ്വസിക്കാവുന്ന ഭക്ഷണം, വിശ്വസിക്കാവുന്ന സ്ഥാപനം.
നമ്പൂരിയെ പോലെ വിശ്വസിക്കാവുന്ന ഭക്ഷണം,
നമ്പൂരിസ് ഹോട്ടൽ.
അതാ,
അതൊക്കെ കുഴപ്പമില്ല, എന്നെ വിളിക്കാത്ത എന്റെ വിഷമമൊന്നും എനിക്കില്ല. കാരണം പറഞ്ഞ ഇലക്ഷൻ വരുമ്പോ നമ്മുടെ അണികൾക്കുള്ള ഭക്ഷണമൊക്കെ ഒന്ന് ഫ്രീ ആയിട്ട് കൊടുത്താൽ മതി, അത് കുഴപ്പമൊന്നുമില്ല. പിന്നെ ഒരു കച്ചവടമൊക്കെ തുടങ്ങുമ്പോ അതിനതിൻ്റെതായ കുറച്ച് കാര്യങ്ങൾ മനസ്സിലാക്കിയിരിക്കണം.
എന്ത് കാര്യം?
ഇപ്പൊ നമ്മുടെ നാട്ടിൽ ഇപ്പൊ ഈ ഒരു ഹോട്ടൽ തുടങ്ങിയത് ആരാ അറിഞ്ഞേക്കണം? വല്ലവരും അറിഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ടോ?
അറിഞ്ഞു കേട്ട ആൾക്കാർ വരുള്ളൂ.
അല്ല, അറിഞ്ഞ് കേൾക്കണമെന്നുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ സാധാരണ ഒരു ഹോട്ടൽ തുടങ്ങുമ്പോൾ നമ്മളൊരു സിനിമാ താരത്തെ വിളിച്ചു കൊണ്ടെന്ന് ആ ഹോട്ടലിന്റെ ഉദ്ഘാടനം നടത്തണം. അതിന്റെ പരസ്യങ്ങൾ മുഴുവനും നമ്മൾ ഈ റോട്ടിൽ ഇങ്ങനെ വെക്കണം.
ഹായ്,
നമ്പൂരിസ് ഹോട്ടൽ ഉദ്ഘാടനം ഇന്ന ദിവസം ഇന്ന സമയം, പ്രശസ്ത സിനിമാ താരം നാടമുറിച്ച് ഉദ്ഘാടനം ചെയ്യുന്നു, ജനം ഒഴുകിയെത്തും, അന്ന് തന്നെ കച്ചവടം പൊടി പിടിക്കും.
അത് നമുക്ക് ഇഷ്ടായിട്ടോ.
ആ,
അപ്പൊ ഈ സിനിമാ താരത്തെ നീ കൊണ്ടുവരുമോ?
ഞാൻ കൊണ്ടുവരും.
അപ്പൊ അതിന്റെ കാശ് ആരും കൊടുക്കും?
കാശ് തിരുമേനി കൊടുക്കണം. ഒരു 500,000 രൂപയേ ഉള്ളൂ.
500,000?
ആ
അല്ലേ, ഒറ്റി നമ്മൾ ചെന്നൈക്ക് വന്നാണല്ലോ.
അതെ,
25,000 രൂപയ്ക്കൊക്കെ തുടങ്ങിയ കടയ്ക്ക് 500,000 രൂപയുടെ ഉദ്ഘാടനം.
അത് വേണമെന്ന്, 25,000 രൂപയ്ക്ക് തുടങ്ങിയ കടയ്ക്ക് 500,000 രൂപയുടെ സിനിമാ താരത്തെ കൊണ്ടുവന്നാൽ അതിന് പൈസ നമ്മളെങ്ങനെ ഈടാക്കുന്ന അറിയാമോ?
എങ്ങനെയാ?
ഈ പൈസ നമുക്ക് ഈസി ആയിട്ട് തിരിച്ചു പിടിക്കാം.
ഓ,
ആ ഇപ്പോ തിരുമേനി ഇവിടെ 8 രൂപയ്ക്ക് ഒരു വട കൊടുക്കണ്ടെങ്കിൽ ഇത് പ്രശസ്ത സിനിമാ താരം ഉദ്ഘാടനം ചെയ്ത കടയാണെന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ 15 രൂപയ്ക്ക് ആ വട വെക്കാൻ പറ്റും നമുക്ക്.
അപ്പൊ എത്ര കാലം കൊണ്ടായിരിക്കും നമ്മുടെ 500,000 രൂപ ഇങ്ങോട്ട് തിരിച്ചു വരിക?
അതിങ്ങനെ ഓരോ ദിവസം സാധനങ്ങൾക്ക് വില കൂട്ടി കൊടുത്തുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കണം. കാരണം നമ്മുടെ കയ്യിൽ നിന്ന് പോണ പൈസ നമ്മൾ ജനങ്ങളിൽ നിന്ന് പിരിച്ചെടുക്കണം.
അപ്പൊ തന്നെ വില കൂട്ടി കൂട്ടി ജനങ്ങൾ ആകെ കഷ്ടത്തിലായിരിക്കുക.
ആണോ?
അതിനിടയ്ക്ക് ഈ കൂട്ടർ കൂടി കൂട്ടിക്കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ശരിയാവില്ല.
സാമാന്യ മര്യാദ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞൊരു സാധനം ഉണ്ട്.
ആ
ഉദ്ഘാടനത്തിനാണെങ്കിൽ വിളിച്ചില്ല. മനസ്സിലായില്ലേ?
വേണ്ട വേണ്ട, വടയോ അങ്ങനെ എന്തൊരു സാധനം,
ഒരു സാധനം തിന്നാന്താ, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഒരു ചായ ആയാലും മതി.
ചായ?
ആ
മോനെ, ദേവസ്വക്കുട്ടി നായരേ, ഒരു ചായ എടുക്കാം.
ദേവസ്വക്കുട്ടി നായരോ?
ദേവസ്വക്കുട്ടി എന്നാ ശരിക്കും പേര്. നമ്മുടെ നാട്ടില് തിരുമേനിയുടെ ഹോട്ടൽ ആയതുകൊണ്ട് ദേവസ്വക്കുട്ടി നായർ ഞങ്ങളുടെ ആക്കി.
ദേവസ്വക്കുട്ടിയാരേ, മെമ്പറാണ്.
ചായ പിടിക്കാ, ചായ
പിടിക്കാ.
എങ്ങനെയുണ്ട് ചായ? ഏയ്, എങ്ങനെയുണ്ട്
ഇത്? ചായ ആണോ ഇത്?
എന്താ കുടിച്ചിട്ട് എന്താ തോന്നണേ?
കുടിച്ചിട്ട് കുടിച്ചിട്ട് ചവർപ്പ് പോലെ.
ചവർപ്പ്? എന്നാ പിന്നെ ചായ തന്നെയാ.
എന്തത്?
ഇവിടുത്തെ കാപ്പിക്ക് ഒരു ഉളുമ്പ് പോണ.
ശരി, ഞാനേ വേറൊരു കാര്യം ചോദിക്കുന്നു ചോദിച്ചാ, നമ്മള് ഈ ഉഴുന്നുവടയില്ല, നമ്മുടെ ഉഴുന്നുവട
വേണോ?
എന്റെ കുഞ്ഞ, അതിന് എന്ത് വേണമെന്ന് പറയാൻ പറ്റില്ല. അത് വേണ്ടത്, ഈ ഉഴുന്നുവട ഉണ്ടാക്കുമ്പോ അതിന്റെ നടുക്ക് ഒരു ദ്വാരം ഇടണം.
അത് ഒരു ബിസിനസ് സീക്രട്ടാണ്, ഒരു കച്ചവട തന്ത്രം.
എന്തത്?
അതായത് ഈ ഉഴുന്നിനെ മാർക്കറ്റിൽ വില കൂടുമ്പോ
ഓ
ഞങ്ങൾ ഈ ഉഴുന്ന് വടയുടെ തൊള അത് വലുതാക്കും.
ഓ,
മനസ്സിലായോ? മാർക്കറ്റിൽ വില കുറയുമ്പോ പഴയപടിയാക്കും.
ഓ,
വെറുതെ ഒരു പലഹാരത്തിന് ഒരു ദിവസം സുപ്രഭാതത്തിൽ തൊളയിട്ട് കൊണ്ട് ചെന്ന ആൾക്കാർക്ക് അത് വിശ്വാസമായില്ല.
ഓ, അപ്പൊ
തൊള ഓൾറെഡി ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ നമുക്കത് കൂട്ടേ കുറയ്ക്കേം ഒക്കെ ചെയ്യാം.
ബിസിനസ്സുകാരുടെ
കഴിക്കാൻ എന്തെങ്കിലും എടുക്കട്ടെ?
കഴിക്കാൻ എടുക്കാം.
ദേവസ്വക്കുട്ടിയാരേ, ആ 3 ഇഡ്ഡലി ഇങ്ങനെ എടുക്കുക.
ഇഡ്ഡലി ആവും പിന്നെ ശരീരത്തിന് കേടുണ്ടാവില്ല.
നല്ല ഇടി ഉണ്ടാവല്ലേ?
അതെ അതെ അതെ, അതൊന്നും മറന്നിട്ടില്ലല്ലേ.
കൊടുക്കാരെ,
വീണ്ടും നമസ്കാരം.
ചെല്ലാ ചെല്ലാ.
നല്ല ചിരിയുള്ള ദേവസ്വക്കാരനെ.
ആ ചിരി ഒറിജിനല്ല, കസ്റ്റമേഴ്സിനെ കാണുമ്പോ മാത്രമേ ഉള്ളൂ. നമ്മളെ കാണുമ്പോ കടന്നൽ കുത്തിയവരും നോട്ടാ,
ശമ്പളം കൊടുക്കണേ. നോട്ടെ, അത് കോൺക്രീറ്റ് മിച്ചതുണ്ടാ.
ഏയ്, കോൺക്രീറ്റ് പുറത്ത് നടക്കണതല്ലേ.
ഇതെന്തിട്ട്, ദോശയാണോ അതോ ഇഡ്ഡലിയാണോ?
കണ്ടിട്ട് എന്താ തോന്നണേ?
കണ്ടിട്ട് ഇഡ്ഡലി എന്ന് തോന്നേ.
ആ
കഴിക്കുമ്പോ ദോശയുടെ ടേസ്റ്റും.
അതാണ് ദൊഡലി.
ഓ, നമ്പൂരി സ്പെഷ്യൽ,
നമ്മുടെ പുതിയ ഐറ്റമാ ദൊഡലി. ഒക്കെ നമ്മുടെ
കടയുടെ ഒരു പ്രത്യേകത.
അത് ശരി.
പറഞ്ഞപ്പോഴാ ഓർത്തേ, നമ്മുടെ ബാബ അലക്സാണ്ടർ സാറിന്റെ ബാബ ഈസി ഇംഗ്ലീഷിലെ പുതിയ ഒരു ഗെയിം വന്നിട്ടുണ്ടേ.
അത് ഏതാ ഗെയിം?
അത് നെയിം ടെല്ലിംഗ് പ്രാക്ടീസ്.
അതിനെ കുറിച്ചൊന്നും കാണണല്ലോ.
കാണല്ലോ, എത്താൻ തിരിക്കണതോ?
തിന്നല്ല,
ഈ
തിന്നോ.
നമുക്കിങ്ങനെ ബാബ ഈസി ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് യൂട്യൂബിൽ ഇതാ വരണ്ടോ, വീഡിയോ വരുന്നു കാണുക.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Nice to meet you. How are you?
Fine. What about you?
Going great.
Okay.
Okay. Shooting going on well. What about your trip?
Very nice.
Very nice. Okay. Now vocabulary, we practice too many vocabulary. Now we'll come to little higher level of vocabulary practice. Okay.
Okay.
We making one or two words in our practice.
Okay.
For example, opposite value is there. Okay. For example, happy. Opposite.
Sad.
Sad. You're taking sad situation. I'm taking happy.
Okay.
Okay, got it my body,
okay,
idea?
Sir.
What confusion?
No confusion.
Confusion.
Yeah.
Okay. For example, happy birthday. Birthday celebration.
Death day.
Death day. Death anniversary. Death.
Yeah?
Okay, okay. Then getting prize in competition.
Failing in competition.
Okay. Winning in examination.
Failing in examination.
Yeah, okay. Gift getting from a friend.
Not getting.
You can make another situation. Every time
okay.
You are taking a note.
Okay,
okay. Okay. Some sad feeling situation, unhappy situation you can say. With a simple sentence, with the two...
Alone at birthday.
No company for celebrating birthday. Okay. Then attending in a marriage function.
Cheated by girlfriend.
Oh, that coming from an experienced person. Have such experience?
A little.
Oh, okay, very good, very good. Then unhappy situation, sister's marriage.
Got a heart attack and admitted in
hospital. Okay. Getting a job based on our ambition.
Can't follow the dreams, the ambitions.
Okay, so getting first salary from the employer.
Lost job.
Then one thing we'll do, we can make another subject.
Okay.
Okay. For example, black and white we'll take.
Okay.
Okay. You're taking black or white? Anything?
Black.
Okay, I'll take white. For example, milk.
Night.
Okay. Rubber latex.
Crow.
Okay. Ice.
Black tea.
Okay. White pepper.
Mustard.
Jasmine flower.
Blackboard.
Whiteboard.
Tarred road.
Teeth.
Hair.
Okay. Curd.
Tea powder.
How is it?
Very nice.
ഓക്കെ, ഇത് നമ്മുടെ ഇമാജിനേഷനൊക്കെ വർദ്ധിപ്പിക്കും. അപ്പോൾ വൊക്കാബുലറിൻ്റെ കുറച്ചുകൂടെ ഒരു അഡ്വാൻസ്ഡ് സ്റ്റേജാണ്. അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് കുറച്ചുകൂടെ വേർഡ്സൊക്കെ നമുക്ക് ഇമ്പ്രൂവ് ചെയ്യാനും കോൺഫിഡൻസ് ഒക്കെ ഡെവലപ്പ് ചെയ്യാനും ഇമാജിനേഷൻ ഡെവലപ്പ് ചെയ്യാനും ഒക്കെ പറ്റിയ പ്രാക്ടീസാണ്. അപ്പോൾ ദി സെയിം പ്രാക്ടീസ് യു ക്യാൻ ഡു അലോൺ. ഓക്കെ, ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ സക്സസ്, ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ്
ഫെയിൽ.
ഫെയിൽ. അപ്പോൾ ബോത്ത് വേർഷൻസ് യു അലോൺ ഡു. വേർഡ്സ് വേർഡ്സ് റിലേറ്റ് വിത്ത് സക്സസ്, ദെൻ വേർഡ്സ് റിലേറ്റ് വിത്ത് ഫെയിലിയർ. വേർഡ്സ് ഓർ ടു മോർ വേർഡ്സ്. ഓക്കെ.
ഗെറ്റിംഗ് പ്രൈസ്.
യാ, വെരി ഗുഡ്.
ഫെയിലിംഗ് ഇൻ എക്സാമിനേഷൻ.
വാ, വെരി ഗുഡ്, സൂപ്പർ.
Celebration.
What celebration?
Success celebration.
Wow, very good.
Lost job.
Very good. And this also you can say love failure.
Love, losing girlfriend.
Very good. Girlfriend going with another boyfriend. Okay. Continue. Very good.
Getting new project.
Project.
Okay.
Failure. Cancelling order.
Cancelling order or not getting, no, jobless.
Okay, very good. Very much improvement seeing. Okay. How did you practice?
Nice.
അപ്പോൾ ഇത് ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ് വാല്യൂസ് എടുത്തിട്ട് ബോത്ത് സൈഡും പ്രാക്ടീസ് ചെയ്തുകൊണ്ടായിരിക്കണം.
ഓക്കെ,
ഒരു എക്സാമ്പിൾ പറയൂ, അങ്ങനെയൊക്കെ പറ്റുന്ന. ലവിൻ്റെ ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ് എന്താ?
ഹേറ്റ്.
അപ്പോൾ ലവ് ഹേറ്റ് എടുക്കാം. വേറെ ഒരെണ്ണം പറഞ്ഞേ.
ഡേ നൈറ്റ്.
ആ, ഡേ നൈറ്റ് എടുക്കാം. അപ്പോൾ ഡേ റിലേറ്റഡ് പറയാം, നൈറ്റ് റിലേറ്റഡ് പറയാം. അപ്പോൾ ഇങ്ങനെയൊക്കെ പ്രാക്ടീസ് ചെയ്യണം കേട്ടോ.
ഓക്കെ.
ഓക്കെ, വെരി ഗുഡ്. ഓക്കെ, വിത്ത് എ മ്യൂസിക് യു വിൽ വൈൻഡ് അപ്പ് ദെൻ.
ഓക്കെ.
ഓക്കെ, യു മേക്ക് എ സോങ്. Congrats. Bye.
കണ്ടോ, കണ്ടു ഈ നെയിം ടെല്ലിംഗ് പ്രാക്ടീസ് എങ്ങനെയുണ്ട്?
നന്നായിട്ട്. ഞാനൊരു കാര്യം പറയട്ടെ, ഈ ബാബ അലക്സാണ്ടർ സാറ് നമ്മൾ ജീവിക്കുന്ന ഓരോ നിമിഷത്തിലും ഓരോ പ്രവൃത്തിയിലൂടെയും നമ്മൾ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് പഠിപ്പിക്കും. അതാണ് അതിൻ്റെ ഏറ്റവും വലിയ,
അതാണ് പല പല പ്രവൃത്തിയിലൂടെ നമ്മൾ അറിയാതെ ഓട്ടോമാറ്റിക്കായിട്ട് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് പഠിച്ചു.
അപ്പൊ ഇതിനകത്ത് ഓരോ നെയിം ടെല്ലിംഗ് ആണല്ലോ നമ്മൾ. നമുക്ക് ഇപ്പൊ ആരും ഇല്ല ഇവിടെ ചൊറി കുത്തിരിക്കല്ലേ,
നമുക്കൊന്ന് നോക്കിയാലോ,
നമുക്ക് പ്രാക്ടീസ് ചെയ്യാം.
അപ്പൊ തിരുമേനി പറയാം, എന്താ വേണ്ടത് പറ
ഞാനൊരു കാര്യം ചെയ്യാം. ഞാൻ വെജിറ്റേറിയൻ ആണല്ലോ, വെജിറ്റേറിയൻ ആചാരി. ഞാൻ വെജിറ്റേറിയൻ ഫുഡിന്റെ പേര് ഞാൻ പറയും.
ഞാൻ നോൺ വെജ് ആയതുകൊണ്ട്
ഇഷ്ടമുള്ളത്
പറയാലോ.
ഞാൻ തുടങ്ങാം.
ആയിക്കോട്ടെ.
ദോശ,
ചിക്കൻ ബിരിയാണി,
പുട്ട്,
മട്ടൻ ബിരിയാണി,
ഇഡലി,
ഫ്രൈഡ് റൈസ്, ചിക്കൻ ഫ്രൈഡ് റൈസ്,
നെയ് റോസ്റ്റ്,
മട്ടൻ ചാപ്സ്,
മസാല ദോശ,
ബീഫ് കറി,
ഊത്തപ്പം,
ഡക്ക് റോസ്റ്റ്,
ഒണിയൻ ഊത്തപ്പം,
പ്രോൺസ് ഫ്രൈ.
ഓക്കേ, സെലിബ്രേറ്റ്.
അയില വറുത്തതുണ്ട് കരിമീൻ.
This is Nambudiri's hotel. Tell vegetarian only.
Oh, super 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 super
super super super
super super super super super super super super super super
This KK Nambudiri is signing out. We'll come again with another English game.
Welcome back to you for English language learning program. Just now we have watched a very entertaining and humorous and knowledgeable video about how to go about a different kind of puzzle.
Yeah.
So what do you have to say about it?
It's a variety puzzle, I think so.
Variety of puzzle?
No, relating with the opposite things, right. And making vocabulary relate with the different opposite ends.
Absolutely correct. So it's time now, already so many comments are pouring up. Let's see what
actually,
are the different...
They started practicing from the morning onwards, I think so.
Absolutely.
That experience you can read, ma'am, if anybody send it.
Yes, sir. I'm that. That only I'm searching. And before I say that, everyone is marking their attendance, and they're at the same time saying proud to be Indian citizen.
Very good.
So they have actually got sensitized towards this National Voters Day, which is very good.
Yeah.
And then Rini Ravindran, and there are so many people who are saying it's very interesting program. And then we have Simi Ajit, who is actually describing, he says, Nambudiri's business secret is super. And good business secret has been written by Priya Ashok. So
good.
Actually, they've enjoyed the video.
Yeah.
And then we have Vinesh M.A. also, he's telling that today's short film was very nice. And name-telling practice by Priya Ashok. And then Priya Ashok has also given the example, happiness and sorrow. And winning prize and losing by Priya Mahesh. So they were actually started giving the comments. And then we have a lot of people who are wishing each other happy National Voters Day, like Dr. Shruti and Priya Ashok.
Very good.
And then Priya Ashok has also written, getting a bike, seeing an accident. With opposite aspects.
Opposite aspects are they finding, and relating all the vocabulary related to this both aspects.
Yes,
that's
sir.
The game, that's the puzzle. Okay.
Yeah. Dhanya has written very interesting comment. She writes, picnic fixed, had fever. So it's the opposite situation. And okay, then we have open the door and close the door by Rini Ravindran. And celebrating birthday, but current goes off. So they are creating the whole incident in their own mind and writing the
good.
Contrary ones.
Very interesting to hear also.
Absolutely, because that's a different idea. And Juliana has written, yesterday he is very he was very lazy, today he is very active.
Actually, you want to practice it, then feed the comment here. That's a good idea. Okay.
Absolutely.
Actually, it's very good for enjoying practicing with a partner too. Is
partner.
It, ma'am?
Absolutely, because if
both the role we'll taking.
Yeah.
We're taking a different opposite tense.
Okay.
Got it, my point. For example, if you're taking hot, I'm taking cold.
Okay.
All the hot related words or situations you can say. Not only a word. You can relate with some situations, some incidents.
Okay, I got your point.
Got it, my point. But cold related everything, sorry, hot related everything, I will
whatever relate. Comes, a web chart in my mind.
Yeah.
Okay, great.
It develop a different level of vocabulary.
Different level, and we can relate it to different feelings also, probably.
Yeah.
Fine.
Iceberg.
Iceberg, okay. Anger.
Yeah. Hot bun.
Hot samosa.
Hot tea.
Hot tea. Cold coffee.
Hot dish.
Hot climate.
Angry.
Sun.
Hot masala.
Hot masala. Okay, sir, cold.
Sorry. Cold ice cream.
Cold ice cream, hot masala I'll take.
Okay. Then refrigerator.
Refrigerator, microwave, or gas stove.
AC.
Air conditioner. Fire.
Winter climate.
Humidity, summers.
I think they got good idea.
A good idea. Okay,
now
so.
Now they can do the same practice. The same practice. If they have a partner with them, they can practice like this.
Right.
Otherwise, they can do alone. What we can do.
Yeah, alone. They can have the left hand and the right hand represent both.
And practice. Practice.
Hot, cold. That
is. Practice. And then feed the words as or sentence as comments.
As the comments. So, we would like to read what you are imagining, what you are thinking. Apart from your experiences, also share.
Today's experience, they can share.
Experience also. So, we are waiting. Who is the first one? Let's see. So we have Rain on a Sunny Day by Ashima Farzeen.
Very good. Rain on
and
a Sunny Day.
Ashima Farzeen is a new name,
she
I think.
She wanted to give that hot part also.
Hot part
both
also.
Both parts she wanted to put it.
Yeah.
Got in my mind.
Yeah.
As one comment.
As one comment.
Yeah.
So you have to either you separate with a hash or a dash.
Okay. Or with the two sentence. Okay.
Two sentence. Okay.
No
that is also. Then we have Fatila Shibu, tea is hot, ice is cold.
Very good.
AC and heater by Ashima Farzeen.
Very good.
And I like, she doesn't like by Baby Raj.
Hot and the cold, what relation?
Probably I like, she wants it a tea, she doesn't like tea.
Okay.
Maybe that's why. So be a little specific what you want to say and it is to be related with hot and cold.
Only hot and cold are related things.
Cold coffee and ice cream, but then both are cold.
Cold, I think hot coffee she wanted.
Hot coffee. Priya Ashok, it should be hot coffee and ice cream.
Yeah, then okay.
Then we have Cooler Heater by Sauda Bibi.
Very good.
Tea and Shake by Vinesh M.A.
Very good.
Same time, different time by Rini Ravindran.
Same time, different time.
So that's hot, not
only,
related to.
I think they're taking their own subjects.
Their own subjects.
Now they can take cold and hot. Okay, we will change the subject after a little time. Okay. Don't worry. Everything we'll take.
Now, though this comment is not related with what we have given, but it's very interesting, so I'm reading it out. Juliana has written, after seeing this program, devils become angels.
Devils and angels.
So, devils probably representing the hot and angels representing the cold, maybe.
No, who all are practicing, they become angels. Who all are not practicing, they...
okay.
That's a good...
Good one. So, then we have Ashima Farzeen, ripe mango and raw mango.
Very good. Ripe mango. Ripened mango.
Ripened mango and raw mango.
Hot and cold.
So, Ashima, again, you have to be very specific whether you have kept the mango in the refrigerator or in the microwave.
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, that you have to specify. Then we have hot soup and cool drinks by Minu James.
Very good.
Hot tea and cold juice by Dhanya Ji.
Very good.
Hot samosa, cold coffee by Sabita Ranjit.
Very good.
Bake cake and making batter.
Some hot situation so they can feed it as commanded.
Absolutely.
For example,
like some ferocious act or some angry fight.
My boss is angry with me.
Yeah.
That hot. Cold.
That is hot.
Cold.
Cold would be cold-hearted, not bothering about anyone. Chill attitude maybe, cool attitude, that could also be there.
Husband and wife in between fighting, hot.
Hot.
Cold.
The other day they become happy and they are sitting together.
Yeah.
That easing out the situation.
Such situations also they can make it.
Right.
Hot related situations and cold related situations. Good?
Right. Good sir, good.
Yeah.
So actually what happens is the moment we are saying hot, what comes to your mind is generally food items. So but here the purpose of the activity is to consider all aspects
all
which
aspects,
are related to
all
hot.
Aspects. Even the presence of mind too.
Right.
Sometimes our mind becomes so hot, sometimes our mind becomes so relaxed.
Relaxed,
we can make it as a cold mind.
Cold, cool, relaxed, meditation,
that
can also be part of it.
Of course. Even our character also become hot character.
Yeah.
Cold character.
Like angry young man. That represents hot. Okay.
A crying baby or that we can make it as a hot.
Okay. So we have already given
baby,
them so many things.
A smiling baby we can relate as a cold.
Cold. Okay.
Got
so just put hot in the center and draw little, you know, lines outside like a web chart.
They want to make our border little wider.
Yeah. So include the situations, the incidents, the things which you see, the things which you feel. abstract, tangible, intangible, everything is
even
included.
Behaving also they can take it.
Yeah.
Character they can take it. Situations they can make it. Okay.
Yeah.
Relate to this hot and gold with the so many aspects.
So many aspects.
Think in a wider sense, a broader sense. That's good.
Good. Very
and we will
good.
Get to so many vocabulary yeah. and we will get to fluency too.
Absolutely. So
practice it and in between practice it and send the words or sentence as comments.
Right. Sir.
Then experience too.
Right.
Yeah.
So we have already given them a lot of hints. Let them practice and we'll be back just after a short commercial break.
Right.
Conquer the world in 50 hours.
Baba, easy English. Baba, easy English.
Speak English within 50 hours. Baba Easy English. Miss call to 9947746272.
Welcome back to E4 English. I'm Aastha and we are playing and enjoying with very renowned Sir Baba Alexander. Mm-hmm. And just now we have played different kinds of puzzles
with the opposite values.
Opposites. And we have also given them the twist of hot and cold.
Cold, yeah.
So they are supposed to write only the incidences or activities or situations.
Character, behavior of others too.
Absolutely. Which relates to hot and cold.
Things also they can include.
Yeah. Even the food items, even the electronic items, everything on earth is possible in these two categories.
Yeah,
so let's see how many comments we have got. Okay, there are already so many comments. Let me start quickly. For example, Rajita Devi writes, yesterday was energetic, today is weak. So probably cold with weakness she has associated.
Yeah.
And Priya Ashok writes, angry mother chilling in discotheque. That's very interesting, Priya.
Very funny too.
Very funny also. Angry father, lovely mother, Sabita Ranjit. Hot pizza mango shake
don't
by Rajita.
Don't practice this in front of father.
Yeah. And then we have high mountain sky, deep well dig by Suma Rajgopal. Sweet baby angry husband by Anjali Raj.
My goodness.
And rainy day hot soup by Sabita Ranjit.
Very good. Rainy Dhania days.
Rainy day
is a good imagination.
Good imagination and hot soup in that. Dhania Menon writes, hot cold, hot chocolate and cold kulfi.
Very good.
Okay.
Good idea.
Then Shamla PK writes, black and white.
That is a subject, a category.
Yeah. So she has written black and white in
now
the hot.
Now she can go with the hot and the cold related items. Or
yes.
Category, yeah.
Then we have fruit salad and shawarma by Naina Sala. And then day is hot, night is cold by Fatila Shibu. And Prema T writes, today I am very happy. Tomorrow my mood may be off.
She expecting a hot.
Yeah. Pinky Mani writes, woolen dress and cotton dress.
Very good. That's a good imagination.
Good one. Then Vidya SP writes, house warming, food poisoning.
Oh.
That's very good.
Food poisoning is cold.
Even after food poisoning, the person turns cold.
Oh.
That is why. Then we have hot ginger, coffee and shake by Priya Ashok.
Very good.
And sunny walk in shades by Dhania ji. And then we have sweet husband, unhappy mother-in-law by Sabita Ranjit. Sabita, I hope your mother-in-law is not watching this. Then we have Yashodhara NK. She writes, meeting started in panchayat. I am so late. So worried. So one is the hot reaction.
Notice
that. And the
cold reaction. Can we add one more subject into it?
Absolutely.
We can make positive things and negative things. Not only things, positive situations, positive incidents, positive character, positive behaving.
Positive.
All the positivities we can include in it.
Fine.
Then all the negative we can include in the other end.
Right.
They can practice it. Okay.
That's interesting.
One situation, you may have positive situation.
Hike in salary.
Deep promotion getting.
Okay. Going for a picnic.
Okay. Too late in reaching theater, cinema theater.
Okay. Getting my favorite food.
Mother-in-law fighting with us.
Okay. Enjoying with my friends.
Failing in examination.
Getting 10 hours of sleep.
non-mark, we losing a distinction or first class.
Okay. Topping and getting gold medal.
Missing something, forgetting something to take.
Getting hot tea in cold weather.
Missing train or bus.
Okay, so that's interesting. Okay, so now the moment I say positive, and so best part about it is I started feeling positive. So it's having a psychological effect also, because
then we'll get a chance to, we'll get a mind to get rid of this negativity
too. Because we're thinking positive, so we're driven towards positivity automatically.
It is some sort of helping our character too.
Absolutely.
Behaving too.
Yeah, so it's holistic development, as we say. Our activities are not one-sided. They are actually catering to all the sides of personality.
So many sides they have.
Yeah. So therefore, personality development is also happening side by side.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see how many positive and negative come up. For example, one has written, Sauda Bibi, happy moments of weekends, first day of the week. So negative and
first
positive.
First working day of the week.
First working day of the week, like Monday blues we call it.
Yeah.
And happy moments of weekends.
I
That's very interesting.
Say, Sunday is the happy day.
Yeah.
Monday is the
unhappy one.
Unhappy day. Okay. Like negative day.
Yeah. And then we have getting a new car, met with an accident.
Oh, very good.
By Pinky Money.
Very nice.
Fight, compromise by Priyam Mahesh.
Fight with whom?
Priya Ashok. Fight, that you have to specify, but probably fight. Okay. Then we have beautiful rose, but rose having no petals.
Very good. Good.
By Yashodhara NK. Coral and making peace by Priya Ashok.
Very good. Very good.
Labor room and mortuary.
Oh,
that's wonderful.
What an imagination.
What a beautiful imagination, Naina Sala. She has written labor room and mortuary, two aspects of life,
good
positive and negative.
Good thought and a good creativity too.
Yeah. Then we have Vinesh M.A. He has written hot rice, cool curd.
Very good.
Okay. And hearing good news and shocking news by Smriti Hakim.
Very good.
Inferior employee and superior boss by Dr. Shruti. That's a wonderful observation, Shruti. And then Priya Ashok has famous and unknown. Then we have sweating in exam hall, drunk iced tea by Dhanya ji. Then we have hot water and cool water by Vinesh M.A.
Very good.
Anjali Raj has written, meetings started at right time, but I am late.
Late, okay. Positive and negative.
Yeah. And then get up early in the morning, sleeping late at night by Rini Ravindran.
Very good.
And then we have Priya Ashok, she has written holidays and working days.
Very good.
And Vinesh M.A. has written, getting cash prize from Baba Easy English. Positive. Negative is, I have fever. Then Pinky Money writes,
not sending caption to a particular day. Missing the opportunity.
Yeah, that could be also negative. Then S. Srinivas has written, birthday on a dry day. Then Baby Raj writes, went to the airport missing the flight.
Very good.
And Juliana writes, tasty food with full of poison. Summer season and monsoon season by Advocate Shine Thomas.
Very good.
And Naina Sala writes, closing day and opening day. Priya Ashok writes, children playing and old age parents lonely in the house.
Oh, what a lesson.
Such a sensitive comment, Priya,
very,
and such a
very
good
emotional too.
Yeah, and very starking observation, which is actually, sir, the hard reality of today's times.
Something heart touching too.
And Anjali Raj has written, my wedding day, but my husband said that his sad day. So positive and negative. And then Sauda Bibi writes, reaching native place, returning back.
Back from the
positive, yeah.
Family,
coming back to in-laws is negative. Going there, going to native is positive. Then Dhanya ji has written, surprise gift, unexpected punishment.
Oh, very good.
And then we have fun and frolic, dull, gloomy and boring by Priya Ashok.
Very good.
Vidya SP has written very humorous comment. She writes, taking photographs in marriage function. But then she got to know that she forgot to remove the camera cap. So all the photos were black. Suma Rajgopal writes, far away sky, near my peg. Okay, that's really interesting.
Nice.
Then Heaven and Hell by Leelamani MK.
Nice.
Rini Ravindran, I am sad, you are happy. Dhanya ji writes, punctual for interview, missed the bus.
Okay, very good.
And then closing shop, opening garment by Baby Raj.
Yeah.
Juliana arrived going to London, but it was only a dream. So when she opened her eyes, it was.
Then only she understanding yeah. It's not a reality. Yeah.
And then Shinla Babu writes, tasty hotel and restaurant foods, upcoming health issues.
Very good. We can make a change also. Not change, we can add one more thing into it.
Okay, that's good at thing.
For example, fast and slow we can take.
Okay,
so many
theme.
Fast situation, fast things.
Okay.
Slow also there.
Slow also.
Fast is slow. Which part are you taking?
Fast.
Okay, I'm taking slow.
Okay, sir.
All the positive side you taking, huh?
no, by chance you.
Okay, carry on.
Fast would be meteor.
Okay. Moving of a snail.
Snail. Mm-hmm. Tiger.
Ordinary KSRTC bus.
Okay. Ferrari, sports car.
Okay. Then tortoise moving. Walking of tortoise.
Okay. Then we have a fast gaming program.
Slow walking.
Fast phone, having fast speed.
Old typewriter, typing in old typewriter.
Okay. GPS, very fast.
Study,
very study. Slow actually. And so this is how we
you
are
can,
going to
you do. Can change into another way. Looking in the social media very fast.
Yeah, actually browsing the social media and liking and commenting is also a very fast activity these days.
Same way they can also.
And
practice.
We can also have fast food associated with it.
Yeah, items also we can make.
For example, Maggi, it gets cooked in 2-3 minutes.
Okay, cooking rice, it seems very slow.
Yeah, the process. So we have taken the process as well. Okay.
Process.
The things also.
Things, situations. Then character also we can relate. Correct?
Characters also. For example, some people are very fast speakers, politicians.
Yeah, angry on a sudden coming in.
Sorry?
Angry. Short temper.
Like
that we can relate. Character related fast.
Character related
slow one.
Okay.
Slow one on character, what do you say?
Smiling. Slow one would be smiling, meditative person, calm, cool. Calm. Okay.
Talking in a soft way.
Yeah, that would be cool and slow.
Talking of a front office manager or a railway inquiry counter.
Railway inquiry counter. Government officials working very slowly. That could be there. And if you want to have fast services, we can have Shatabdi Express.
Courier we can relate.
Courier services.
Fast.
Right.
Slow is Indian postal services.
Postal services. Emails, for example, or WhatsApp messages very fast.
Very fast, okay. Like that. But so many things we can relate with fast and slow. Okay.
Right.
Please continue practice and feed the things as comment. Okay.
Even and try to be unique.
Not only that, experience us after practicing your experiences so you can share with us. Okay, please.
Yes. So, okay, we already have so many comments. For example, bullet train and shuttle train by Naina Sala.
Very good.
Social media and newspaper by Rini Ravindran.
Very good. Good
relation. Then we have Juliana writes, hearing this so fastly, a slow smile came to my lips.
Very good.
Super fast bus and ordinary bus by Manju Matthew.
Very good.
Super fast train and local train also.
Very good.
Then we have got lover, lost her job, Vignesh. Rini Ravindran writes, cinema, theatre and hospital. That's very sad, Vignesh. We have all sympathies with you. Then we have Suma Rajgopal. She has written, fast mixer grinder, slow tortoise.
Very good.
Aeroplane and bus by Manju Matthew.
Yeah.
Rabbit walk and tortoise walk by Vinesh M.A.
Very good.
Manju Matthew rides bike and bus.
Very good.
And meat cooking in pan.
Actually, bike or bus are more faster.
Yeah. That bike is faster than bus, na?
Based on the driver's.
Based on the driver's experience.
Condition.
Yeah. Probably bike is able to, get through the small places.
Yeah.
And I want to drive my car, but my petrol tank is empty.
See, relating how it's been.
Baby Raj. Nice. Then we have fast running and low battery by Anjali Raj.
Very good.
Newspaper and television news by Naina Sala.
Very good.
Sauda Bibi writes, meat cooking in pan while cooking in pressure cooker.
Very good.
Because pressure cooker cooks little fast. Quickly. Yeah. Got the lottery, don't have pan card by Dr. Shruti K. Rini Ravindran writes, cotton dress and woolen dress. So probably woolen dress takes time to get sewn.
I think she's still in hot and cold.
Yeah, she's still in hot and cold. Mm. And then we have email and letter by Manju Matthew.
Very good.
Train and bus by Sauda BV.
Very good.
Vinesh Emi writes flight and train.
Very good.
Then Juliana writes exam dates come fastly but days go slow. Then we have car and cycle by Sumaraj Gopal.
Very good.
Binita also has written the same pair, car and cycle. And Vimal Chandran is asking, sir, how do you answer so suddenly? He's asking your secret.
By practice.
So it's that is why sir is here, so that you also practice and vocabulary comes to your conscious mind. Then we have cycle and motorcycle by Naina Sala. Walk and run by Aparna Krishnan. Bicycle and bike. That's a good combination. By Manju Matthew. Hair and tortoise by Sauda BV.
Very good.
And then day and night.
Day and night, actually it's a different category.
It's a different category.
Day may be slow, night may be fast, like that.
Yeah.
Maybe she's relating.
That day night, has a longer duration.
Night we're not understanding now how it's moving.
Right.
That's okay, good.
Then we have climbed on a tree and fell down, just touched the mango.
Fast and slow.
Fast and slow by Dhanya ji. Scanner and camera by Suma Rajkopal. Sun and moon by Aparna Krishnan.
Sun is for faster or moon.
Aparna, you have to specify, are you talking about the revolution or rotation in the space?
Or the or speed, their speed of the...
Speed, whether the they are moment, rotating.
Rotation speed.
Yeah. Maybe. So what is the focus of sun and moon? It's. I think you are still in hot and cold maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah. Then we have high speed internet but low voltage by Anjali Raj.
Very good.
Walking, running by Naina Sala.
Very good.
And mail and letter post by Sauda BV.
Nice.
Celebrity and beggar. By Vidya SP.
Fastest, huh?
So maybe they are considering the income.
Ah, okay.
They are earning
fast
income very quickly.
Fast earning, slow earning.
Slow earning.
Oh, very good.
I hope this is the interpretation. Mm. Then we have road vehicles and water vehicles by Rini. And Dhanya ji has written, ran fastly on the race and slipped just behind the finishing point.
Oh, very good.
And then we have Juliana, she writes low and slow moving queue in front of ATM, but cash comes out fast.
Very good.
Then we have gas fire and traditional fire by Sauda BV.
Very good.
Climbing and sliding by Naina Sala.
Nice.
This climbing takes time.
Fast and slow.
That's interesting, Naina. Manju Matthew writes, getting angry fast, cool down slowly.
Very good observation.
Good one. Then we have Dhanya ji. Short-tempered teacher, cool-minded principal. Storm and mild wind by Advocate Shine Thomas.
Very good.
Dosa and parontha by Shamla PK.
Digestion speed, I think.
Digestion or probably the process of cooking, maybe. Then we have S. Srinivas. He has written 5G SIM in 2G phone.
Very good.
That's again interesting one. Juliana writes 4G with no tower. And then we have natural behavior and being mad by Rini Ravindran.
Very good.
Skipping and running by Prema T.
Very good.
And again, there are so many comments which are coming up. For example, Gmail and Telegram by Suma Rajkopal. We have Dhanya ji, she writes, sent an SMS to get sudden reply, but unfortunately, balance was empty. Look at the beauty of the situation they are describing.
So much creative things they make.
Absolutely. Athira Elsa Thomas, which I think Athira is a new name for us.
Welcome, so, welcome to
welcome Athira to this platform. She has written water flow and honey flow.
Very good. Very
what
good.
A deep observation.
Very nice.
Then we have Airjet and Helicopter by Vidya SP.
Yeah.
Binita Sekar, Land Transport, Air Transport.
Very good.
Then we have Rich Man and Poor by Rini Ravindran. Light goes off suddenly but comes slowly, Anjali Raj.
Very good.
And then we have Getting Salary and Spending Salary by Binsi Mary. That's interesting. And Binsi is also a new name. So we welcome you, Binsi. Then we have Baby Raj. She writes sweet cake and salty biscuits.
Very good.
Then we have Dr. Shruti. She writes, built a palace with all my earnings. Earthquake destroyed it.
Oh, what a relation.
Good one. Then we have Cooking Noodles While Cooking Biryani by Binsi Mary. Emergency light and lamp light by Vinesh M.A.
Yeah.
active passive by Durga KP. Mm,
yeah.
Slow speed race and high speed race by Vimal Chandran. Angry sea and quiet silent river by Baby Raj.
Very good.
So many comments are still coming up, but it's actually the time we wind up our session.
Yeah, yeah.
But before that, something for the viewers.
I think we can give some assignments too.
Definitely.
Actually, they're really enjoying and they're doing practices.
Right, right.
We can relate to the soft and hard we can take.
Okay.
Soft things, soft related anything they can do.
Okay. Okay.
Then hard also.
Hard also.
One category.
Okay.
Second category, we can make a thin and thick.
Thin and thick.
Thick.
Okay.
Which all related with the thin. Which are
thin
related?
Smartphone, thin book. Okay,
yeah.
Interesting.
Thin and thick. This are two categories.
Two categories. Mm-hmm. And they have to write their comments.
Experience.
Experience also. And you can also write in the bracket which category you are referring
with the whom
to.
Whom they are practicing also they can comment it.
And we are still waiting for the video messages out there. And we also want you to share the videos with as much people
as
possible.
Newcomers, they can go through our previous lessons also. Okay, all the lessons are there in Facebook and YouTube.
Right, sir. So it's been great today, and see you again tomorrow. And
not
tomorrow,
only that day, we'll be giving an advance Republic Day wishes too.
Absolutely. So we are celebrating Republic Day tomorrow. Please be present with us, and see you again at same time, 6 p.m. Bye bye.
Good night. Bye bye.